What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm gonna be vlogging, be walking around the city. I got some stuff that I gotta do. But first on the list, we gotta go to this car show. One of my boys is supposed to be entering the car show. So he got a nice car. He got a Q60, I believe. And he's entering the car show. He just got his car wrapped. So shit looks absolutely fire. Shit looks amazing. And then I got some other boys that's supposed to be pulling up to the car meet. And then after that, my boy's supposed to be having his gender reveal. So we got a whole bunch of stuff that we're supposed to be doing today. Supposed to be running around, getting the job done. And we're going to see how it turned out. But as of right now, we got to leave because it's 9:17 right now. And the car show start at 10 o'clock. It's quite a drive. But we're going to make sure we get there in a reasonable time. Let's go. I forgot to mention, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all know the deal. You know what I'm saying? Talk to me in the comment section because I want to talk to y'all. I want to get to know y'all. This is going to be a family that we're creating, so I just want to create a personal and close bond with y'all. So make sure that y'all talk to me because I'm going to talk back. It's cold as fuck. I should have brought a jacket, bro. Fuck. I should have brought a jacket. I forgot it. It's mad cold. But as of right now, I gotta sit here and I gotta let my car warm up and then I gotta drive there. I gotta make sure I get there in a reasonable time and I don't show up late. Cause that's one thing I hate doing. I hate showing up places late. Especially cause I'm black and I feel like I'm more subjected to it. But I don't know. I'm gonna text my friends and make sure that they all there before I get there. And I'm gonna let y'all know when I'm there. I'm trying to tell you, as soon as it get nice, people don't know how to drive, man. They start acting out. They start cutting up for no reason. But the moment I start cutting up, oh, it's a problem. It's an issue. Shit crazy. Bro, y'all see these cars flying past me, bro? Look. They don't know how to chill. Like, they do not know how to relax. We all getting to the same place. Chill. Let me chill out before I get myself in trouble. For real. Fuck around with these people. I'm gonna mess around and get myself in some issues. Let me chill out. I'm just trying to chill right now. Who knows? Maybe later today I might cut up. Who knows? But right now, I'm chilling, bro. Your boy had to pull over because I want to change maps. And I want to give y'all a quick little pull. You know what I'm saying? Just a quick little something before we get to this car show. And hopefully later today, I'll be able to give y'all a pull outside the car and just have one of my boys record it. So I'm going to give y'all a quick little something right now. All right. So first, I got to freaking turn my car completely off. Let me change the view. So I got to turn my car completely off. I got to make sure I change maps. That's the main thing. Let me go 3, 1, 2, 3. All right, so I gotta make sure everything is off. I got all of these damn buttons and shit that I gotta press in order to change maps in order to get everything accurately working. But I don't know why my tuner set it up this way, but I feel like all cars that are tuned, like all Infiniti cars that are tuned, they're all set up the same way. But if you got a car and it's tuned and yours is an Infiniti, just let me know if your setup is a little bit different because I like to compare. I like to see the difference. And yeah, like I just want to know. So let me know. Tell me what your build is. And because I'm nosy, let me show y'all something. I'll roll my windows down just a little bit in the back so y'all can hear it. All right, let me downshift. Downshift again. I don't know if y'all can hear it or not, but I'm gonna give y'all one more because we getting close to the car meet and I ain't trying to get pulled over. So hold on. Downshift. As much as I love the sound, I need to chill out before I get my ass pulled over. So let me just cool out before I be fucking slammed up against the car. Alright, so I'm here now. I'm at the car meet. Well, the car show, I should say. I'm just waiting for my friends to get here. I know I got one boy that's supposed to be on his way. And I'm waiting for a response from the other one to make sure that he's entering the car show. But right now, man, I'm just chilling. I just got to send some text messages. And I gotta freaking wait for them to get here. That's all I'm doing right now.
My bad.
Oh, you're good, man. You're good.
Otherwise,
it wouldn't.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
What happened to this?
Had a lot of free stuff. So, my dumb ass went to Eurofest and I was like, hey, this needs to get redone.
Yeah.
And I went to go spray it. It's fine. It looked great. It literally was like frost and ice all over every car, so that didn't cure yet.
Here we go.
Oh,
all right. I'll see you there.
Yeah. The world's coming to this guy's had enough.
It's starting to get a little hot out here.
He had enough. He had it up to here.
It's starting to get a little beefy.
For sure.
I, for the life of me, I thought that's that OnlyFans. And I was going to ask for the app.
Yeah.
No. Who are they?
Yeah. Bro, this dude walked through my shot like four times, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Fat ass head, bro. Damn. Golly. No, I haven't seen it.
Toyota?
Yeah, alright. the Supra wishes it could be this.
Oh. It's a little disrespect to the Supra community, don't you think?
Personally, they copied us when they took our motor, but.
Wow! Nah, that's crazy. Nah, that's crazy. Definitely a nice day. But, like again, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Yeah, guys, if you guys see any builds that you are most definitely curious about next time we come out here, shoot it in the comment section and I will personally ask them myself. But as of right now, we're just walking around trying to get some cars and enjoy this nice weather for today before summer actually kicks off. I guess this is just the start of it, but as of right now, this is how we're doing it. Thank you.
It's definitely a nice turnout for sure.
They got Brock Lesnar in the back seat.
Henry.
Hey, Connor. It's over. Yeah, just
one of them. Have
should add some of these to your stable.
Now I just need a knife. Anyone got a blade on them?
Blade for what?
Just a little bubble.
Oh.
Yeah. The mullet? Yeah. In the front part of the back.
Does it?
Transaction about to be completed right here.
Transaction.
Yes, sir.
Slow Boys merch, man.
Should be the...
Make sure you get to a point where you can get you some Slow Boys merch. Remember that.
Tap in.
Best guy right here.
Alright, so this is my guys. What's your build, bro? Tell him.
Q60, nice and stock.
Q60, man, shut up. Stop. Nice and stock, bro. This is the guy that I was telling y'all before at the beginning of the video. My son, I was trying to get him to enter in the competition. Why didn't you enter in the competition, bro?
I did.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I went shit, but you know.
Yeah, whatever. What you got done to it?
Wrapped.
See if y'all can see the wrap. Nah, yeah, that wrap is clean. Nah, yeah, that color is clean.
Thank you. Down pipe. Stock tune.
Stock. Yeah, okay.
Stock. Got intakes. That's about it.
Ain't you that same guy that was walking scats?
Walking scats?
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, turn that shit off. Who let him cook? Turn that shit off. The wrong type of clout too, bro. Like.
Thank you.
sales guy. So what you do is you create, I'm not going to shout.
You seeing that shit?
Oh, shit.
They started blacking off that way.
Dude.
You know, every car has stopped right in front of me.
Dude.
In his camera.
This is just a formula.
I'm just right here, up to the tires.
Look, the guy almost... They ended up shutting the burnouts down, so now we gotta walk back to the parking lot. But look at all these people. As good as the footage was getting, they ended up shutting it down, so.
That's your favorite.
That is it for the car show today. I gotta get ready to go to my boy's gender reveal. That's where I'm headed to next right now. It's hot as fuck, so I might stop by my house, change, and cool out for a minute. I got some time, so I probably just end up going home and chilling out, but I gotta go to his gender reveal tonight. Who knows, we may have more content later, but who knows, stay tuned.
We out.
We out. I'm calling it right now.
So we're not holding it?
It's a girl. I'm calling it right now. I'll put any type of money on it. It's a girl. What I tell you? Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah, baby.
I appreciate it. I appreciate it.
What is hers?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for today's video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Check you later. Peace out.